Mr. Lazy Bones, there are different seasons in a year. Each season is different from the other. Let's see what Mr. Lazy Bones does in different season. Mr. Lazy Bones lives in an old house. There are holes in the roof of the house. It is September. Autumn comes. His wife says there is a hole in the roof. Go and mend the roof, please. He says he is too lazy to work. He says no, not now. It is windy. Leaves are falling and I do not like noise. It is December. His wife says, go and mend the roof, please. He says, dear wife, not now. It is winter. It is so cold. Animals and birds are taking rest. They don't like noise. It is February and spring comes. His wife says, go and mend the roof, please. We are already late. He says, no, not now. It is warm and sunny. Flowers are dancing and birds are singing. They do not like noise. It is April. Summer comes. His wife says, listen to me. Go and mend the roof. He says, no, not now. It is hot and sunny. People are resting and children are sleeping. They do not like noise. So many months pass by and it is July. The rainy season comes. His wife says, go and mend the roof, please. No, not now. It is hot and wet. Frogs are croaking and ducks are quacking. They do not like noise. We will wait for some time. Suddenly, small drops of rain fall. The drops becomes bigger and bigger. The hole in the roof becomes bigger and bigger, and the house comes down. Finally, Lazy Bones plans to build a new house. Ante.
Super.
Thank you, mommy.